This is an official civil defense film produced in cooperation with Celebrity Sex Scandal and the Department of Social Idiocracy, and in consultation with Razor to Wrist Records. Produced by Hit in the Ground Productions Incorporated.